Low runner, Kubala just pulled the cest out of the way at the last second. He makes a save. That one riding the sidewall back to the 12 line for Benny. High and hard play right to the corner. Inaki now coming back for it. Pushes it to the outside. Douglas got there in the air. Powerful forehand. Going to be a tough play for Kubala. He turns the
save,
Robote.
Kubala.
Douglas powers the carom. Inaki got there on the outside. Hard forehand return. Not going to be caught by Benny.